me nah kill up myself with negative energy. Because you see, if me kill up myself with negativity and negative energy, me right. I play up in a God face.
Right.
Bless up, bless up, bless up. Wagwan over yasso. Panarim TV review. Hope everyone good as you're watching this right now. So last night, Spice was on Chat and Laugh. She a preview a new song she have for drop. And basically, Spice a explain the message behind the song. You know, it's like she a say, she and an ex female might have long hair. You know, they might have the same shape, but they are not the same. And we see Spice a say she nah kill up herself over negative energy. She nah pay that no mind. She nah penetrate pan anything like that. And it's like some of the fans I wonder if this go for the new thing where Shenseea have out now called Dolly, along with Spice ex dancers in it, Rebel, TC and Pretty. And when the fans them did see that, you know, it's like the fans them did a look and a see if Spice a go live talk about it. Them a wonder if Spice, you know, she did a go do a song or something. Well, probably this song is like she a say, oh, she not really focus on her negativity or anything like that, as what she explained last night on Chat and Laugh on Instagram. You know, it's like Spice now nah, go all out pan them things there for this year. Because the other day we even see Spice make a post saying that she left all the garbage in 2021, and for this year she a focus on nothing but music, strictly music, you know. And last year a peer drama with Spice, you know, with her dancers. We see she went live talk about it, her baby father, RT boss, you know. At one point we did see something went down with Shenseea and Romish. Them Spice did go call Romish the big belly man, and him make the collab no workout between she and Shenseea, you know. So as 2022 drop in, along with that Dolly controversy, it's like Spice a look pan it and a session nah focus on them type of energy there. And I believe that Spice last night was speaking towards all what people been a call up her name in since the start of this year already, you know. So it's like Spice go over Chat and Laugh, she already a build a song and I say she and her next female, they might have, you know, similar things, similar features, but they are not the same. Basically, yeah, people. And last night Mrs. Spice have addressed someone who they pan the live as say Spice close top sell, you know. Spice address that. Spice I tell them say, yo, go pan our website, maybe them not have the size for she, you know. Maybe she can't afford it, maybe it's sold out, not there for she, yeah man. So I'm not like Spice, she feisty, yeah people. But me have the video right here I'm about to play for you guys to see. Spice, she was on Chat and Laugh last night, basically attack up the things them. So check this out people, and jump in at the comment section, let me know what go on.
Upon your wig and me upon my wig, it does not mean we are the same. You spend your money and do your body and me do my body and our body look good, it still does not mean we are the same.
Same. No go so.
We are not the same.
No go so.
You have to listen to the song properly. We got the same things. We are not the same things.
So when does song never release?
Song never buys yet.
Oh, me believe it. That's why you never want to send a song.
But that's like the part where I say, me no ordinary, me in a different category. Y'all have to watch me like a me and them inquiry. Pantry, daddy, lily, me a fi.
Pussy clad.
Why?
I know it's going to be a hit because Marco is there. Marco does
No. But I hope my fans them can, because right now, when I'm on a different level. I'm not in a run up and down and a fuss and a cuss. That's why I want to get them to focus. This is a focus year.
Me tell them that for a couple of days now. Focus.
Yes, it's a COVID. Yes. Me
Mama.
And you now go, you now go make me take up my life against me and you now. We're not doing that. We are not the same.
Mama, I'm tired for tell them.
My brain, they're on a different planet.
Mama, me tired fi tell them. Mama, me tired fi tell them.
Money me a deal with.
Me see it there?
Focus on money me a deal with.
Everything we you say right now from the east start me a beat and tell fi tell them years. And some of them like still just act fucking dumb. Me tell them say Spice.
So what you gonna tell me, say you know like a girl and you stay at your yard all day and depend your Instagram, depend fear Insta page, or watch fear page and
fake page. Fake page, some of them are wasting
much. At the time they could have used and make some money. When I come on panel live, me your yard tell them they go start a little business and do something and sell something and them still have a problem with but some of them want to hide and sell pussy and them come go like so them not sell it.
Pussy club!
Hey, lava! Pull up on them out, let them know. You've been one.
Pussy.
No. We are not the same. We have the same things, but we are not the same.
Spice, me tell them say from the A start. Me tell them say Marco. Me tell them say energy is expensive. Me have the time for waste none.
Yeah, man.
Energy is expensive. Me have the time for waste none.
100.
Simple like that. Blood clot.
A few days ago, me eat your blood clot. A few days ago, we were going into a new year. The year done. A couple days from now, you got here. We start say, the year done again. So, who no can stay there waste full of time to worry about people and a plan pad. Me no depend that with una money me a deal with.
Boom,
they on a different level. Me in a different level. Oh, 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 oh.
Damn. No waste energy.
Right, that's right.
Yeah.
Jada Kingdom, big up yourself. Amazura Nightclub. Because the promoter SDMC does come to
right.
Queen and check out Jada Kingdom. Two big battier bongs on the stage and that's right there. Show sold out. The girl them know we are not ears. Then we're straight whining. We're celebrating the new year and focus on the bag. And that's right there.
Pussy
enjoyment me a deal with. Happy life.
Let's right.
Come before me go. You see me?
Yeah.
Me not have no time to fly up in a God face. Me just want to say this and make it be very clear.
Right.
Me nah kill up myself with negative energy. Because you see, if me kill up myself with negativity and negative energy, me right. Fly up in a God face.
Right.
Me want you. I want to explain to you before I go. Because my man all the while, I come talk.
Yeah, more here. We're ready now. We're here.
Me not have time to fly up in a God face.
Mm-hmm.
Once upon a time, I had $0 in my bank account. Today, I can say I'm rich.
Bumbo.
Once upon a time, me, Gracie, had one pair of shoes. My closet is messy right now. I don't have any space. I don't know where to put them.
Pussy clad.
Clothes that when me have to bag up every day and I take out of my closet for give cargo give out the place where I place them out of goodwill.
Brother, where the sound effects there, brother?
Pussy clad. What now, Guana? Guana Spice that now?
No, I want the people them understand see, as far me I come from. Hungry days, one pair of shoes.
Right.
Nothing at all. Look
right.
At the account and $0 there. They can't feed me pick to them. You see when I wake up in the morning today, like now in my life?
Yeah.
My man go downstairs and make me breakfast.
Pussy club.
My bed is expensive.
Mm-mm.
We can't hold on. Like we can't
pussy club.
Oh.
And now I drop.
My kids are happy. They're mm-mm. Comfortable.
Mm-mm.
When I go to the doctor and I do my checkup, no sickness.
Whoa, thank God.
I am healthy. For Christmas the other day, I gave my mother almost $2 million. Why you think me about come with a negative energy and a stress and a, it's not going to happen. I am comfortable in life. I am grateful to God, and that is where it's gonna stay. No negative energy now from my category. I'm gonna claim a blessing. Blessings, me a claim. You're not no distraction. Me not depend on distraction.
Mm-mm.
Mama talk to my nice mouth.
Yeah, I eat them white too.
Real.
Yeah.
The white alone. Real.
Never,
I'm gonna teach pretty. I'm gonna teach them real.
So what?